Donald, you're so vain. You probably think this speech is about you. Don't you now?